foot. Takes a little while when the food is ready. Yeah, but I have burgers. Sizzling. Nice. Beautiful sound. Thank you. Thank you.
tastes good because it's quality.
This week will be a rainy days because the sun is waiting for us after this week. So instead of barbecue outside, it will be inside for preparing the food. Thank you. next time I try the shrimps, okay? You know, this is my dinner for today. So, yeah, I really want to thank you guys for all the support, you know. Celebrate this before a cake special. Normally, I don't miss the grill. Normally, I don't let you guys see how I cook. Someone asked me to cook. Let's see how I prepare the food. That's why I decided to do it on the grill. It's a little bit expensive. I just need butter for cooking. Wow, nice. This is the last wrap I'm gonna eat. Because 3 wraps is enough for me. I've already eaten a lot of it. So this is also the last wrap for the last wrap me. Hello. slow cooking, but it's worth it. His origins, but so much things he reached in life, but so much drama, but still reached his goals before his death. Yeah, so yeah, his music, yeah, he's a legend. I also listened to boy bands, the old boy bands, the Backstreet Boys, NSYNC. But you know, music is something. When you have good music, there's a message inside that can touch the heart of the people that listen to the music, right? I wait for the chicken and I put it on the wrap and
natural music. Classic jazz, classic music is also very beautiful. The waltz.
You see, I'm cutting up parts of the movies because I have hay fever and I have to sniff my nose. It's itchy and I don't want you guys to see it. You know, before I made this movie, I was very excited because for the 4K special, it had to be special. And I think this is some special I had to share with you guys, how I cook, how I eat, how I live. And this way, I want to thank you guys for the interest you put, the time you take to listen, you know. I don't know if you guys also think back about the old memories. It's like throwback into your youth. But I'm someone who always look back on how I used to be. I look back at how I have been changed. I look back how I used to be. I look back how I used to live. But I'm proud of who I am, proud of how I started this channel of Bubble Whispers, and I'm very happy with all my followers that have supported me all the years. I think that this has been a long journey also for me, and to learn from the good things, but also the mistakes that I've done. Maybe learn from my mistakes to improve this channel. I know there are still a lot of things to learn, to try, to experiment. So to give you all the treasures you want. Get people to relax and see. And this anxiety. But there are things to learn about the viewers, what it takes. It is a long journey. It is good. It will be boring. I may have to learn to stay in the old ways and stay in the comfort zone. You know, I love to take risks. This is my sound of the chicken. And sometimes I'm someone who likes to take risk to see how it ends. But also I know it's gonna be alright. But also when I take risk, I know it's be better than it would used to be. I like to take steps. When I take steps, I know it's gonna be good. When I don't take steps, it's means I'm thinking or I'm not motivated to do the things I want to do, or I'm not motivated to try things I want to try because I'm afraid. But being out of the comfort zone, it means I'm trying things that is not the things I used to do. And, you know, don't get me wrong, it doesn't mean that I know everything, but mean because it's a long journey that I had to start this channel. I know it's a long journey because I don't want to do it for a long time, and it doesn't mean I want to do this temporarily because I really like this. I really like this to do this on YouTube, you know, just like, you know, a fun thing to do, share things with you guys, talk to you guys, and eat different kind of foods and experiment with different triggers. Yeah, a long journey, and I'm really, really happy to have this, you know, and also very happy to help you guys with things you also like. Yeah, ASMR. To be honest, my favorite triggers, I will tell you guys, my ASMR favorite triggers are brushing to someone with a paintbrush, or you're brushing with make brush, face brush, you know, some kind of brush to someone. Brush is something I really like. My favorite triggers. I like some that's just wolf that makes the sounds of a brush. Yeah. Something I really want to share. It's already done. Chicken. Wow. Little chicken. Years ago, to be honest, I'm not good at editing, I'm not good at making thumbnails, but I see things, the quality of my movies improving, also the settings of the microphone of the Blue Yeti. I look back, oops, and it was this very good, tasty.
just taste it well. Things. Then I'm done. Nice. A 1 hour video. So, yeah. Just a little piece of onion inside. Thank you.
Jesus.